some Swannies?
Sure. Thank you.
Yeah.
What you eating?
Well.
Christian's journal.
Yeah.
What are you eating?
How do you cheat on your dinner?
Did you write this one?
Maybe, not yet. Hey, I got a question for you. I don't know if you remember this or not. Do you remember what museum that you went with me in third grade?
Yeah, in Lansing?
Yes.
Yep. Yeah, it was the State History Museum right downtown.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I want to take my dad.
Was it just you and me, or did your dad go too? I can't remember.
I can't remember, but I remember I was with you.
Yeah, I remember I was there. I couldn't remember if your dad was there or not.
Okay.
Yeah, it was like a school trip and I was a chaperone or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that.
Mm-hmm. How come Matt remembers that and I don't?
Because you didn't go and I did.
What are you eating now?
I gave him some Smarties.
Yeah, he gave me all the candy I ate. He gave me the raspberries. Gave me the molasses cookie.
I keep feeling like this ceiling is goofy.
Probably all that weight upstairs.
Some people sit though. My bed. Well, this right here is outside eaves, which has mom stuff in it. And I think my bed is right about here. Although I'm going to move it over there pretty soon.
So Matt remembers the museum's name.
Which one is it?
could have gone about this whole thing.
The devil stacked against you.
Sesame Street, all the street lights are out, and all the lights are out in all the other houses. This is dark, Bert. It's really dark. Why do you suppose it's so dark, Bert?
Wait a minute. Let me see.
Why is it so dark, Bert?
You know what it probably is?
What?
It's probably a blackout. Electricity company has a breakdown, you know, and then all the lights go out because you need electricity for lights and everything, you know. But they're probably trying to fix it, so just go to sleep, nothing to do about it.
It sure is dark, Bert. Are you scared of the dark, Bert?
I got some for eBay. That was from eBay, and then I got this.
We
got this from Seal.
And we had no electricity because of the blackout, so please go to sleep.
Wait.
First aid. Christmas,
huh?
What year did you go?
This is what I got from Seahome, 2022.
Yeah.
That's from eBay.
Hey, eBay?
Yeah.
How about we just
do a record? 2016.
Did you have a record player, Bert?
That was in high school.
Were you in that school in this
time? Nope, I was in different high school.
Boy, did you this one? Listen to the record player.
This is a
record
player. Off the high school.
The radio and the TV show.
Nope. I know what I'll do.
You know this girl?
I think I'll call up somebody on Sesame Street and tell them we aren't going to have a blackout. How about that?
No.
I'm sure they'd like to know that we're having a blackout here, don't you think, Bert?
Ernie, they probably know about the blackout. Hey, you know what time it is, Ernie?
No.
Never mind. You just do what you want.
dark, Bert. Bert, the night light is out in here, Bert, and it's really dark.
Did you wake me up just when it's dark?
Yeah, Bert, it's really dark, Bert.
Well, it's supposed to be dark. It's my house.
No, but Bert, I mean it's really dark. This is darker than it usually is, Bert. Yeah, even out there, Bert. Out on Sesame Street, all the street lights are out. And all the lights are out in all the other houses. This is dark, Bert. It's really dark. Why do you suppose it's so dark, Bert?
Wait a minute. Let me see.
So guess what I got for Christmas?
Why is it so dark, Bert?
You know what it probably is?
Yeah.
Probably a blackout.
Yep.
What's a blackout, Bert?
It's in my room. The electricity company has a breakdown. You know,
what's on the back?
And then all the lights go out because I need electricity for lights and everything, you know? But
I also got to put my videos on DVD soon.
Sure is dark, Bert.
That's from the movie Down.
Up? Yeah.
Hey, Bert. Down.
Yes. Bert. Matt!
Bert, are you scared of the dark, Bert?
Bert? So,
no,
I'm
not scared of the dark.
Past couple years, I figured out about videos and DVD.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so I'm recording some videos and DVD this summer.
Nice.
Yeah.
Cool. Hey, Bert, as long as it's a blackout, Bert, why don't we watch television?
Welcome.
How about that,
Bert?
Stop hitting me, are ya? Come on! Let me tell you something. You cannot watch television.
You can't eat those. We just bought those today.
Electricity. And we don't have any electricity because of the blackout, so can't watch television.
Not old enough. You have to let it sit around for at least a month.
I need to hit a camera.
That's right,
man.
The radio needs electricity, and we have no electricity because of a blackout, so please go to sleep.
Let's put a new bottle of
wine. I have an idea for a camera in my house.
Okay, Bert. How about
we listen to a record, Bert? You can turn on a record player, Bert. How about that?
Ernie, you can't listen to the record player because the record player needs electricity, just like the radio and the TV set, and there's a blackout. Now, please, Ernie, go to bed. Go to sleep.
Well, like 2 years ago, I think. I love it.
I know what I'll do. I think I'll call up somebody on Sesame Street and tell them we're having a blackout. How about that? I'm sure they'd like to know that we're having a blackout here, don't you think, Bert?
Ernie, they probably know about the blackout. It's your time, Ernie. Come on. Just go to the bathroom. I'm going to sleep. Boy, do I need it now.
Your little hand sanitizer in it, so you can carry around your hand sanitizer.
Oh,
just carry
around.
Or just carry it around and say, hey, look what I found.
Haha!
What did he say?
We're talking about hand sanitizer. He's talking about smelling people's butts.
Oh, Matt, how are you?
So I can sit by the window.
Huh.
I feel like doing nothing though. I really should have gone to my therapy. Well, I'm gonna try to get there on Friday. Is it just me or there more presents under the tree?
It's just you.
Just me, huh? What did you watch this morning? The World?
Tom and Jerry.
What time did you wake up?
9, like you said.
So when did she do the kitchen thing?
Way after Tom and Jerry.
So we were running late?
Yeah. Can I talk to you in the green room for a minute?
I'm not in your room.
Oh.
You want to shut the door too?
Oh, no, go ahead. Why?
Are you recording the whole visit that he's here?
Why?
I don't know. Do you miss him that bad? What's up?
Why does Matt not like recording? Because he's rapping?
I don't know. Okay. Maybe he just doesn't like to be on camera.
I didn't.
Okay.
Alright. See ya. You don't remember the place in Lansing that, never mind, you don't remember.
The dishwasher's not working right. Nana's like, I'm not gonna pay to have this fixed. Just hand wash the dishes. Ever since I got here, I wanted to leave. I can't go to the movies with you guys because I'm afraid to leave her here by herself.
Okay.
So I'll let you and Matt enjoy that.
Okay.
I'm gonna go check on the dishwasher.
Alright.
Alright, I love you, Bean.
Mom!